Welcome to this video on how you can view your financial information and transaction history in the CARM Client Portal. In this video, you will learn how financial information is shown in the CARM Client Portal, how to access and view your Statement of Account, or SOA, how to view your transaction history, and how to view your CBSA invoices. Let us begin. One of the major reasons why the CBSA created the CARM Client Portal was to give importers, brokers, and other service providers better access to their financial information. Please note that the CARM Client Portal will not show any information about transactions that took place prior to the portal's creation. If you want to retrieve any older financial information, you have three options. Check your DN or daily notice for the specific date, access your SOA through your EDI setup or through your broker, or pick up a paper version of an invoice or SOA from your nearest CBSA office. Let's take a look at the homepage. Always begin by making sure you are in the correct program account. This will ensure you are working with the right financial information. If not, change to the correct account before continuing. As you can see here, there is a financial information link on the homepage. Before we select this, let's first explore the rest of the homepage. Scroll down to see your recent transactions. These include invoices issued by the CBSA, as well as payments that you have made to the CBSA. Below recent transactions, you will see the current open balance. Both of these have helpful links you can click that allow you to view all transactions, as well as make a payment against your balance. Payments are covered in other videos about the CARM Client Portal. Both links will take you to your transaction history page. Now let's revisit the financial information link at the top of the page. Clicking this link will take you to another page with three options that can be selected: Transaction History, Statement of Account, and CBSA Invoices. You can also view these same options from the menu under Financial Information. Let's have a look at the Transaction History page. This page will display your balance, invoices, and payment receipts. Click on the Transaction History link. You can see your balance at the very top. There is an entry field right next to this that you can use to make a quick payment. Scroll down to see your transactions. The 10 most recent will be listed. If desired, you can change this to show up to 100 transactions. You can also narrow these transactions down to a specific date range. On each line, you will see the type of transaction and the amount. Click View to see the payment receipt. Click the Print button found here if you would like to print a hard copy of your receipt. Click the Back button to return to the previous screen. Below the list, you can find the Export to CSV button, which will allow you to download the files. They can then be opened as a spreadsheet in Excel or another similar program. We recommend that you narrow the list down to a specific date range before you do this. Now, let's look at your Statement of Account, or SOA, page. The CBSA Statement of Account shows your current balance, credits, interest, and other important information. From the Financial Information page, click on the Statement of Account link. Like the Transaction History page, the SOA page lists your 10 most recent statements of account. You can expand the list to show up to 100 at a time, and can also filter results to show a specific date range. The list shows the date that each was posted, as well as the billing period that it covers. If you want to download a statement, select the Download button in the Actions column. This will load your statement of account as a PDF. In our example, the SOA opened in a browser window. Depending on your configurations, the SOA may also download as a PDF directly to your computer. The SOA shows information such as your current balance, last balance, amounts paid since your last SOA, credits, and interest. Please note that it is your responsibility to check your SOA on a regular basis. Every time the CBSA releases a new SOA, you will be notified. Find your notifications at the top of the screen, right under your account number. Just like your SOA, it is your responsibility to check your notifications on a regular basis. Scroll down to see a list of recent notifications. It is important to note that the CBSA will not send you emails about new notifications unless your account has been set up to do so. To receive emails about new notifications, click on the Accounts and Profiles link. Under Services and Information, click the Personal Profile link. From here, scroll down to Settings and Preferences. Select the Subscribed button if you want to receive emails about new notifications for your account. Be sure to click Save Changes anytime you make adjustments to your personal profile. Finally, let's look at CBSA Invoices, which is the last link in the Financial Information section. This page will display all of your invoices that have been billed to you by the CBSA. From the Financial Information page, click on the CBSA Invoices link. The CBSA Invoices page looks like the SOA page. It has a list of your 10 most recent invoices. You can expand this to show up to 100 transactions at a time. You can also filter it down to locate invoices in a specific date range. In addition to the date posted, you will also see the CBSA invoice number. You must download an invoice to see additional details, such as the invoice amount. Select Download from the Actions column. Just like an SOA, the invoice can be downloaded as a PDF. The downloaded invoice shows the amount due, the customer account, the business account, and other useful information such as the GST number and the company's address. Here are some key points to remember. The CARM Client Portal is your main resource for financial information about your accounts. The portal will only show information related to transactions that have occurred since the portal's creation. Your statements of account and your invoices can be easily downloaded and saved as PDF documents. And finally, ensure that you check your notifications regularly to get your latest SOA. Thank you for watching.